arts. I was at a expo from Inverness SVG and sat with my mother for years because he actually was a professional hairdresser. So he just approached me and was like, man, you're talking about, you can't even get a run in today. And I just took that challenge and said, okay, cool. I had my first camera, and I go after the filming, and then one day turned into 12 days into the mountain, turned into days on the ocean, losing camera equipment, and Mark will talk a whole long story that I can't get right now. But yeah, it was a really, really touching experience in certain moments, because a lot of the information that he has, he got from his father who passed away. But there's so much more that is lost that they really don't know. We may never know unless we start exploring. So that was the whole gist of why I took it up. It wasn't about money or anything like that. It was just a chance to create it. I went for it.
Once again, I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. And you guys do get home safe.